Someone told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm, and I know it's been coming for some time. When it's over, so they say, it'll rain on a sunny day, and I know she's shining down like water. Cold and the rain is hard.
Things, dude, a couple things. You definitely made CCR proud and a great John Fogerty. I mean, you definitely did well justice to that song. And I'll tell you what else is interesting about you is that you've now made the upright bass that we all play, because I play bass, we've all played forever. Casey is making the upright bass cool, y'all. It's like, upright bass is not meant for just polkas or jazz or country or bluegrass. You put it in popular music, dude. You look, this is revolutionary. Casey's revolutionary. I'm loving it, dude. I love it.
Well, I think you ought to put some wheels on that and ride that thing around town. I gotta tell you something. The whole world's watching you because you're not just a singer, man. You're a true musician. You know, you've always played. I agree with you.
Right.
I agree with you. You're just artist. Such a true musician, man. Every time you sing, you bring something different. And that's what this show's about, is that full package, man. Whatever it is, it's not just the voice, man. You bring a stand-up bass, which no one can play.
Nobody.
No, but that's just it. That's exactly where you belong. Right there, with your bass, I'm paying top dollar to be in the front row.
Casey, America. Do you put different pressure on yourself because they saved you a few weeks ago?
I think it's so much pressure to, you know, I feel like I have to give 150%, you know, every single time because, you know, I want to make them proud. I want to make America proud, but I want to make these guys proud, too.
Well, that instrument's worth a good 49% right there, right? Lugging that around. If you want to over Casey, 1-866-IDOL-03, 1-866-436-5703, or you can text the word VOTE to 5703, plus online voting at AmericanIdol.com. Always a pleasure, Casey. Thank you very much,
my friend.
Good luck.
I appreciate it.
You got it.